Hello and welcome to another Yakima Minute. I'm Sean Davidow. Our weather has taken a turn to the cooler side of the thermometer, which means autumn is here and the leaves are falling. This can cause problems if these leaves get into the gutters and end up stuck in the storm drain system, and that can cause flooding after a heavy rain or a spring snowmelt. Now remember, it is a violation of Yakima City Code to allow your leaves to collect in the public right-of-way or to blow or rake those leaves into the street. Now the City of Yakima Refuse Division does offer some options to help relieve you of your leaves. One option is to use the City of Yakima Yard Waste Bin. If you subscribe to the City of Yakima's Yard Waste Collection Program, you can place your unbagged leaves in the container until November 30th. And if you have an extra large leaf pile, you can even order an additional container for $8.77. Now, if you choose to bag your leaves, you're allowed to put 3 additional bags out with your household waste container. But before you place those bags next to your bin, please call the City of Yakima Refuse Division at 509-575-6005 to schedule the extra pickup in advance. Now another option is to fire up that lawnmower for one last run and mulch your leaves and add them to your flower beds and planters. For more information, visit yakimawa.gov/services/refuse or call 509-575-6005.